Hello and welcome to another episode of This Is Africa Outdoors. Today we're out here on the beautiful Eastern Cape coastline and we're going to be targeting big edible fish. So I'm really excited to see how it turns out. So stick with us, stay tuned. Let's have a great day. Remember, if you enjoy this video, please do give it a like. It really, really does help us out. Let's get to the fishing. Nice T-bone. First fish of the day, little spotted gully, huh?
Eureka.
Your shark is there. Don't fight it too hard, Chris. Not too hard or it'll come off. What do you reckon it is? Don't pull too hard, right?
Yeah, I'm not. No, it's not even.
Yeah, it's fine. I just want to know what it is. It's probably sharks. No. Cob! 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 Oh, oh my gosh, get it out.
Grab it, move it,
yeah! Gobble, yo! Come get
you. Bulge it! Yes!
Wait, let me go get my phone, Ru. But let's
see. That, Ru.
Whoa!
But let me show it up with the GoPro. Awesome cob by Chris.
What a bending first time.
Epic, okay, man.
We're gonna tag it.
Yeah, we just need to take it.
Okay, you guys are gonna tag it, huh? Okay, put it in the stand over here. Okay, so Chris's cob, nicely tagged.
Raise it back in the water.
There it goes. Epic, bro, that was so worth it. Chris, on with another fish. Slowly, yeah. Cob, yo, bro. Getting into a nice school of cob here.
I hope so.
Yeah, it's a cob. It's a cob. Gently, that's a cob for sure. Gently. Another cob. That? That's too gnarly.
Fish for fish, cast for cast. Epic. Oh, we're still green.
Yeah.
How do we will come and tag it, huh? Can you tag this side? No, this was what?
Well, same bait, potential.
Okay, let's get it back.
Okay, can I get another photo?
How long is this one?
Well, we can take also a screenshot with the GoPro. Hold it out further. Yes, lekker. Awesome fish. Let's put it back. Cobber wild.
Cast for cast in the same spot.
Cob are wild. Bye bye, Cobby.
Oh!
We're gonna have to reel up so we don't get tangled with him if he hooks us. Fish on! Cob on! Don't fight it too hard. This is gonna be the third one, I reckon. Oh, oh! Chris, loosen the drag, loosen the drag. Loosen the drag. Yeah, let me do it. Keep it tight, just keep it tight. Okay, wait, that's too, that's way too much. Sure. Maybe a little bit tighter. It's a big one, dude. Watch out for those rocks.
It's not,
it's a cracker.
What? What? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Let me go get my phone, Chris.
Yeah, I've got my phone.
No! Hit me!
Tag
it!
Look at the size of that bronze bream. Bring it close. Yeah. Hold it up. Do you want to eat it or tag it? Eat it.
I reckon we can. I don't think I've eaten a bluefish in a long time. I haven't eaten a bluefish in a whole year, so I reckon I'm...
Dude, that is giant. Man,
let's get the tape in just so we can see how long it is. Let's bring the tape there. I mean, it's in the top. There's in a little container.
What is that?
Bronze bream.
That's not bronze, bro.
No, I reckon this is like a blue. I've really caught above 45. I've really caught 44.
Bro, this is...
It's normal for them, dude. That's it.
49.
See,
I told you.
50. 50
centimeters.
That is monstrous.
When's the last time fish that, bro?
Oh.
Sure, Chris, that was gnarly.
But you'll get them more and more now this time.
You're epic. This one's gonna be put out of its misery. We're gonna keep it for food.
Yeah, we're gonna keep this one to eat. No, I don't think so. Luke Erasmus is on with the fish.
Very big thank you to Luke Erasmus for guiding us on this particular trip. He really seemed to know what he's doing. If any of you are on holiday in the Port Alfred region and you want to go on a guided fishing trip, we're going to leave a link to Luke's Facebook page in the description of the video below, so you can contact him through that and organize a trip. So yeah, stick with us, stay tuned, because there's lots more fish to be caught.
It's Luke Erasmus.
Look at something heavy.
Gully shot. Reeling up, huh?
On, boys.
On. What bait was that, Tristan?
Worms.
Worms. Oh,
Steenbras! Hey, don't pull, it'll rip its lip.
Some Steenbras by Tristan. Awesome catch, bro. We're just going to get a tag in and back in the water. Adam's just going to put a tag.
Let's just put it up here so it's not...
Another steony. No bluefish. No blacktail. 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 Keeping size.
What's that?
Keeping size. Nice bronze bream.
Yeah, nice little bronze bream.
Awesome.
It's just a hassle.
Ronald! We're gonna hope it's not a shark, huh? Bluefish or cob? What is it? Cob. Could be a cob.
Oh, I see a big mouth. Oh, I see a flash of silver.
I think it could be a cobble, yo. Yes, cob!
No! Okay! Into the water.
Oh, nice, Ronald!
On the pink pool, not even the pink pool. Yes, okay! Yeah, we've been striking the whole day, guys. On my side. Chris has had some really good luck. He got two cob. I'm super stoked with this little guy. I think we're going to get a tag in him. Put him back. On pink pool, too. Look at that.
What is that? It's a cob. Big cob.
Yeah, this is a much bigger one.
Are you slacking or keeping?
Tagging.
Tagging.
Swallowed it though, didn't it? So this is most likely.
Clip, that's epic.
That's bigger than 60.
That's an awesome fish, bro.
Josh?
Huh? Okay, let's get it back.
Video, you're on a boat.
Like this,
eh?
Luke really did know knows what he's doing, eh? Got us on the fish.
I was fishing between two big rocks, really.
Tristan with an awesome blacktail. Awesome fish, bro. Okay.
Where are you guys going now?
The same spot.
Back.
my first fish of the day. Yeah, a little flat. Is it a blacktail? Oh, it's a blacktail. I thought it was a flatty. Yeah, it's a blacktail.
Finally, Bream.
It took long enough to get a fish.
It took very distant.
Finally.
Is it wasn't the flat?
Happy now. Little blacktail. Bye bye, buddy. Is it gonna get washed up? Ah. What is it? Blacktail. I need to make sure if I even have bait on here anymore. I think it might have finished it. Nice blacktail, huh?
I moved to put it in my rock.
So we're keeping it.
I need to keep on the gills.
And it's big.
Huh?
And it's big.
Is it big?
It's quite big.
Look, it's beam from the gill.
Yeah, we'll keep it. Back up. Sick. Blacktail. We've got the GoPro. It's dead. Yes! Yes! This is a big fish. Ronald, did it cut you off?
I don't know, dude. I think it's okay.
Let's see. Why are we using that hook? Can I give you a hook?
No, no, I've got a good luck proper one, but yeah.
You know, you can get big tackle with this hook.
A
That's crazy.
Did you see that, dude?
There are some big fish in that 60 kilo call.
These are strong hooks, bro. They're proper strong hooks.
What shark do you think could do that? Gully.
Could be a gully, bro.
Thing quickly, is, yeah, hey, don't waste time.
This is where I hooked that SA record thing I told you about, bro. It was also, it was almost 2 meters, bro. It was quite a gully, yeah. Exactly that rock you stand off, you fell there.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna put a proper 2 meters.
Yeah, babe, yeah, bro.
Ronald! Ronald! It's not as big as that other one though. Control the hell out of this fish, bro.
We have to put it way on now. There's like, I hate to say it, but there's like this.
Yo, Ronald. It's on the surface. Yo, it's big. It's a nice one. It's your PB, bro. So gnarly, so gnarly.
Welcome back to another episode! Sorry?
That's a big one,
eh?
Yeah, it's a big one.
It's a nice one.
It's not as big
as the other one. It's still nice. It's really nice.
Very good. You mind being honest, Luke?
Yeah, I'll go now.
Sure.
Don't need to go near those rocks. Not as big as Chris's though.
First thing, we would have snow.
It's a nuri. Oh, that is huge, bro.
What?
Take it horizontally.
Yeah, take it that way.
Okay, guys. We're at an epic day. Cob, bronze bream. It's been absolutely amazing, eh? Then Harry lost the gully, so I thought I'll throw a gully shark bait. I got absolutely annihilated by a gully. And this is round two. New personal best. This thing's an absolute snorter. We're gonna get a measurement, taking some photos, and we're gonna put it back.
Underwater release.
One last big look.
Yeah! There it goes. No, Avery, that was epic, eh?
Come on, you gotta get a bit.
Luke on with a nice fish here. Blacktail.
Bronze Bream.
Oh, Bronze Bream.
Yep.
Nice one, hey? Very fat. Awesome.
We're going to give you a chance to also catch some fish.
Chucking that one back.
Yeah.
Okay. We filmed the release. Alright, it's the Bronze Bream. Ronald. Huh? You know how depressing that is. Still got him. Gnarly, bro, I thought he was gone. Run that way. Reel, reel, reel.
You're gonna check the footage. This thing pulled me off my
feet. Wait, let me put this thing back up. Down.
Yeah, it's because I pulled it off my feet.
It was bigger than the last one, hey?
Yeah, it pulled me off my feet, bro. Running down the gym. I just turned around, bro.
It was just in the holder.
Your leader, your leader. Like, hey?
I also heard something. I was like, yo. Hopefully it's a cobble, yo. Not what we wanted.
Jeez.
Pretty cool though, hey?
Wow, that's crazy. Dude, I thought, yeah, we need a decent fish.
Could be a shy shark. Sinker's out. What do you reckon this is? I'm joking, it's chill. I don't even mind. Yeah, it is. Nah,
bro.
Thanks. You just put it to Eureka. A PJ. Come by PJ. Go. Blacktail bait.
Yeah.
But it's a whole bullshit.
Yes.
Black guy. Yes. Awesome.
Okay. What you do is you have to have a little piece of bullshit with the tail on top. So that it looks like that bullshit. That looks like a flower bait.
Imagine you catch a big cob in here. Luke on here with the lacquer fish on the Nobi Leisure K5. What do you reckon it is, blacktail? Perfect size, eh?
Yeah.
Epic. On the Nobi Leisure Cross and Nobi Reel.
And so, braid.
And braid. This is a cob.
Well, there you go, Bree.
Oh, this is a cob. Right, it nearly took it out of the holder. So it's on some rocks here. Oh no, it's not, it's a shark.
Yes!
It's a shark. It's a shark. That's good.
It looks like a cop.
No. That's so
That's a cog, bro. It bubbles.
No, bro.
It bubbles.
No.